On the pedestal, these words appear. My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look on my works in mighty and despair. Nothing else remains. Round the decay of that colossal wreck, boundless and bare, lone and level sands stretch far away. From the banks of the Amazon to the mountains of Tibet, the story is the same. Humans arrive, they build out, and then they fade away. The grass and the vines reclaim the temples they left behind. And then nature's first choir returns to sing.
Thank you. Thank you.